I'm Kimberly. I'm from ACRRES. I'm from the Netherlands. I work for Wageningen University, and I mostly work in the Dutch demo, and I make the paper sheets.
I'm Stefan Hol. I'm working at ACRRES, part of Wageningen University, and we're involved in the Dutch demo.
We have four different papers here, so we do a couple of treatments with the papers. So we want to obtain the fibers, of course, from the grass.
So we start with a digestion step, and then we do a mild chemical treatment
to get rid of all the other things like the lignin and the protein.
Since we're scientists, we also did it undigested, and this is the undigested paper. You can feel it's really rough. This one is digested, so already a lot more smooth.
And then we have a couple of ones that we blended in. So this one is actually 58% of grass fibers. And it's a little bit whiter than the other ones. And this one is 23% of grass fiber. But of course, we want to have as much grass fiber in there as possible. We want to have a strong paper, of course. It doesn't need to fall apart when you hold it.
But also you have the dewatering, because if you have a lot of water in your system, it needs to get out before you have the paper.
So we need to find the balance between strength and between the dewatering capacity. So that's why we also try to blend them in with the cellulose to see if we can find a nice balance between there.
Basically, you take a piece of paper.
Yeah, we make small strips of 50 millimeters. And then we put them in a machine, so we put some force on it, and it literally rips them apart, and you can measure the force that was needed to rip it apart.
The funny thing is actually the digested one of 100% grass is actually the strongest one at this moment.
I actually prefer the little bit darker one, because then you can see the grass fibers, and yeah, it's nice that you can see that we used the grass in there, so I kind of prefer this. But of course, it would be nice if you can actually make a wholly or completely white paper. But I prefer it if you can see a bit of the grass fiber in it.
At this moment, I think it's the 100% because it's actually really strong and stronger than we expected and everybody expected. So yeah, it's of course great to see what we can do with it and how far we can go. Also, in optimizing the other parameters, so hopefully it will stay the same.
Three, two, one, go.